Right. So Sally and I are at the waterfall at the top of the little loop at Dyemill, the lower loop. And that's probably a bit far enough for her today. So we'll just go around the lower loop, I think, and that'll do. But anyway, I thought I'd show you the waterfall. That's the bridge there. There are two bridges here. You go anti-clockwise, like we did. That's the first one you come across, and there's another one about 100 yards further along. But anyway, we just thought we'd, or I thought we'd come around and have a look at it from kind of like the front of it, because most people don't see it from there. Not a bad wee waterfall actually. There's another couple of bits to it lower down as well, which I'll try and show you in a second. Right. So, oh, Sally's sitting. You stay there. Good dog. You stay there, Sally. Right, good. Okay. There's another one. And then it runs down there. There's a whole succession of them down there. Maybe the focus on that top user. It's in there. There we go. Well, that one there at the top. That should do. And then we'll just, I'll just show you what good dog Sally is. She just sits there and waits. Yes, I'm waiting for you. Where am I going? Yeah, she's good. Good dog. Oh.